tell the man just how dearly blessed we